begin by feeling into your body. Notice what your physical body feels like right now. Noticing what the limbs of your body feel like, your skin, overall temperature, anything that you notice about the physical experience of your body. Become aware of that. Just as if you're poking your head outside to see if it's raining or not, checking what the weather is like. See what the physical experience of your body is like. Very good. Now do the same for your emotional body. Region between your face and your throat, your chest and your stomach. Notice what your emotional body feels like. Maybe you're happy or sad. Maybe you're angry and maybe you're afraid. Maybe there's a specific and nuanced emotional texture to your experience. Notice whatever is present for you emotionally. And having checked in with what your body feels like, allow yourself to make any adjustments that might help you get comfortable. Shifting your posture, adjusting your weight. Allow yourself to settle in, getting comfortable in your physical body. And notice if there's any muscular tension that's present, any tightness, holding, and relax your body. Invite those muscles to loosen and let go of that tension. Relax. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. It doesn't have to be a huge grin. Just a gentle, easy smile. Allowing your physical body to incline you towards emotional happiness. See if you can make this a kind of home base for practice, being comfortable in your body and relaxed with a gentle, easy smile on your face. So that if you become uncomfortable or tight or your smile fades, You can simply reestablish that quality of comfort or relaxation or smiling. Without leaving this place, begin to incline your mind towards metta practice. And reflect on things that you're grateful for in your life, whatever that is for you. Consider those things and tell yourself about it, saying, I feel grateful for this and I feel grateful for that. If that brings you any joy, reflecting on what you're grateful for, notice that and really enjoy it. Take in that gratitude and savor it. And continue to reflect on things that you're grateful for another moment. Very good. Now, bring to mind someone who's relatively easy for you to feel love for. Your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you. And see them in your mind's eye, visualizing them being happy. See them smiling or laughing, enjoying something that they enjoy. Delighting in life. Picture that in your mind's eye. Cultivate the intention that they might be happy, wishing them well. You can do this with the visualization, imagining them being happy, or verbally in your mind, using a phrase like, may you be happy, or I care about you, or I want you to be so happy. Or perhaps something particular to them and your relationship with them. In any case, find a way that feels good for you to wish them well, to cultivate an intention of goodwill, well-wishing for them. And notice how this activity makes you feel. If there's any response in the emotional body, if you find a sense of love or care or joy wells up in your heart, really delight in that. Savor it. Enjoy it. Those positive feelings may or may not be present, but if they are, really enjoy them. If you are able to access that felt sense of love in your heart, see if you can stabilize that feeling, resting in it, abiding in it. As if there's a place in your heart that you can go to. And your easy to love person or animal is a door to that place. Stay with this sense of goodwill, well-wishing, and love for another moment. Very good. Now, without losing those feelings of love, if they've arisen, see if you can bring to mind someone who might find you easy to love. Someone for whom you might be an easy to love person. This might be a parent or a family member, close friend, a mentor, an inspiring figure, a pet, someone that loves you very much, just like you love your easy to love person or animal. And again, see that person in your mind's eye. And imagine them wishing this same love and goodwill towards you, wanting you to be happy. You can see the smile on their face, that sweet look in their eyes. The warmth somehow radiating out of their heart into yours. Imagine yourself being loved by this person. Feel free to be creative as you do this. You can visualize them doing anything that you like, or imagine them saying anything to you. Something sweet and loving, genuinely wanting you to be happy, sending you love. Do whatever feels good for you, whatever lets you connect to that sense of being loved. To whatever extent you can feel that love in your body, that there's a felt sense of being loved, really take that in and absorb it. Let yourself be loved by this person. Let that love blossom in your heart. And know that it's for you, that you are loved. Somehow your heart is their heart. Somehow you can feel their love in your heart. It's not separate. It's not distinct. Feel that love. Feel loved. If you'd like, you can stay with this same person that's loving you. Or you can move to someone else that might find you easy to love. That might want you to be happy. That might wish you well. You can stay with the same person for a long time or move through several different people. You get to decide. And feel free to be creative and playful, noticing what helps you connect to that felt sense of being loved and going in that direction. Allow yourself to feel loved. Very good. Now, take a moment to look back on this practice period, to recall what it was like for you, and to see if there are any lessons you can learn from this time. Anything that might be useful to you in the future for your practice. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.